Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Ma Victoria Breeze. Today magbe-bake po ako ng yogurt cake. Kasi po may natira akong yogurt para po mapakinabangan, gagawin ko po itong cake. Kaya naganap ako ng recipe na may yogurt. Ang ating pong ingredients ay ito po, 1½ cup of plain flour, 1 cup of yogurt or plain milk, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 2 large eggs, 2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 cup of veggie oil or olive oil, and 3/4 cups of white sugar. At meron po tayong gagamit po tayo ng whisk at saka ng spatula. At ngayon, ang simple lang po itong cake na to kasi imimix lang po natin ang dry ingredients sa wet ingredients. Kaya tara, umpisa na natin. Guys, binis natin ang egg at saka ang sugar. Susundan natin ng yogurt, ng vanilla, at saka ng oil. And guys, nailagay na natin ang yogurt, veg oil, at saka vanilla. Ngayon, mimix lang po natin siya sa plain flour. Guys, gagamitan natin ng strainer. Ilagay na po natin ang salt at baking powder at saka ang harina. Mimix lang po natin by using gamit po natin ang spatula. At iniready na rin po natin ang ating loop tray. Diyan po natin ilalagay ang ating mixture. Ngayon, nahalo na po natin. Kailangan po ang ating tray ay isprayan po natin ng butter o kaya ng oil at lagyan ng baking and parchment. O ngayon, nakaready na po ang ating oven. Ang ating pong oven ay 170 Celsius at ibe-bake po natin for about 40 to 45 minutes. Pag ang cake po ay nag-insert po tayo ng skewer at ito po ay malinis at hindi parang may basa pa yung cake, yun ay luto na po. When it comes out clean, the skewer, and it's cook already, bake already. So guys, ayan, itatransfer ko na po siya sa ating baking tray. Ayan guys, ready to put now. Ready na put sa oven. So we will put now in the oven. And guys, nilagay ko na sa oven ang ating yogurt cake. And wait for 40 to 45 minutes. And we will check if it is light brown already and it will be done. We just check by using a skewer. So ayan guys, chinek na natin ang ating yogurt cake at luto na po siya in 40 minutes. So we just may antay lang po natin na lumamig and then I will cut to show you our finished product. So ayan guys, malamig na kaya hiniwa ko. Soft and fluffy po ang ating yogurt cake. So yummy. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to click the bell button so you'll be notified on my next video. I hope nagustuhan niyo po ang aking binake na yogurt cake. Thank you po ulit. Thank you for watching.